Taught that silence would save us, but it won't.